What excites me personally most about this project is the international nature of this collaboration. We bring together here partners from universities and national research labs and industries from Europe and the US, who each bring their individual strengths to this project.